From the river.
How do we get it from the river?
Do you see something we can use to get it out of the river? Where? Right! A fishing rod. Great! We have to get Boots' letterbox out of the river. Will you cast the fishing rod into the river? I got something! Touch the moving rod! Yay! It's my number box!
Huh! My box is missing the letter blocks!
A? B, C, D. Let's find other number blocks too. Will you cast the fishing rod into the river? I got something. Touch the moving rod. Will you cast the fishing rod into the river? I got something! Touch the moving rod. Touch the moving rod. Excellent! It's a small letter B block. Will you cast the fishing rod into the river? I got something! Touch the moving rod.
Oops!
Will you cast the fishing rod into the river? I got something! Touch the moving rod. All right! It's a small letter D block. Will you cast the fishing rod into the river? Touch the moving rod. Great! It's a small letter A block. Will you cast the fishing rod into the river? I got something! Touch the moving rod. Great! It's a small letter C block.
Yay! Yay! We found them all!
Great, Boots!
Now, I just have to put the blocks into the letter box.
That's great, Boots!
Uh-oh! That sounds like Swiper. He'll try to swipe my letter blocks.
Do you see Swiper? Where? find us?
Ah! Swiper!
We have to stop Swiper. We have to say, Swiper, no swiping! Say it with us. Swiper, no swiping! Swiper, no swiping! Swiper, no
swiping!
You're too late! You'll never find the letter blocks now!
Oh no! My letter blocks!
Don't worry, Boots. Let's find them again. We need your help. Will you help us find the letter blocks that Swiper swiped from us? Great!
Wow! We can use it to get the letter box out of the river!
All right! Will you help us get the letter box out of the river? Great! First, touch the spinning letter box. D. Find D. Great! D. Find A. Fantastic! A. C. Find C. Great! C. B. Find B. Great! B.
We found the letter blocks and put them in the letter box. Yay!
Great, Boots. I'm so happy.